Hi, I'm Eli, and this is how I use Evernote. I used to keep all my class notes on paper, but I found that whenever it came time to write an essay, my notes would be in three different places in two different cities. So now I use Evernote. Evernote is a cross-platform note-taking app that's meant to keep everything organized and easily searchable. I still take notes on paper during class, but now I transcribe them to Evernote afterwards, or I just take a picture. Either way, I make sure to tag the relevant topics so that I can easily compare it against other notes. Evernote also has a browser add-on I use to save other topics while doing research, and I can tag those too. So now when I sit down to write, it's easy to find all of the material I need. If that level of organization appeals to you, you can find it at evernote.com.